There are two methods to stop auto changing of numbers into dates in Excel. For example, if I enter here 1 by 2, it converts to 2nd January. 4 by 5 converts to 5th of April. Now, in order to stop this one, before entering that numbers, just add an apostrophe. For example, instead of entering 1 by 2, enter apostrophe 1 by 2, apostrophe 1 by 3, and so on. Just add an apostrophe before that number. The second method to solve this problem is, before entering those numbers, just select the area where you have to enter those numbers. After selecting that area, now click Ctrl plus 1 in your keyboard. Then this window will open, or under the tab Home, click this arrow key near to numbers here. Click on this arrow key, then also this window will open. Now in this window, select text from these options and then click OK. Now enter the numbers in that area, and now those numbers won't change to dates. I hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips.